This time, we'll call the December 2nd, 2022 special board meeting to order.
Make a motion, we go into executive session.
Second.
Motion and second. Any further discussion? All in favor, say aye.
Aye. How do we motion and leave it open? How do we motion to leave it open?
You can't.
We have a right to know.
Yeah.
Not if we go to executive session.
That's a chicken crap way of getting out of it.
That's the way you get attacked on the teachers. That's the way you sweep stuff underneath the rug.
This is an attack on the teachers, and you're just ignoring it.
Yeah.
That's why we're here.
Y'all are everybody's little protectors.
Bunch of cowards.
Stand up for your teachers. They're the ones who are educating your city.
Bunch of chicken cowards.
I make a motion, we come out of executive session.
Second.
Motion and second. Come out of executive session. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Post same sign.
I make a motion to allow Reba Holmes to take a leave of absence with pay.
What?
No!
From personal vacation and sick days until retirement, June 30th, 2023.
No.
Got a motion and second. Any further discussion?
I think more people need to go besides her.
All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Post same sign. Motion carries.
But she's not the only one that made bad decisions.
She's the only one.
Make a motion to allow Shane Taylor to take a leave of absence with pay for personal vacation. June 30th, 2023.
Second.
Motion and second. Any further discussion? All in favor, say aye.
That's a vacation.
Post same sign. Motion carries.
Make a motion to.
Y'all allowed this.
Pete Jinks into interim superintendent of school district.
Oh, my God.
But Jed Davis, he's the one that started it.
Motion and a second. Any further discussion? All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Post same sign.
No.
Motion carries.
Make a motion to adjourn.
Second.
Motion to adjourn. Any further discussion? All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
What about the rest of us?
What about the other principals that did it?
About Jed Davis.
He is adjourned.
It doesn't matter, sir. You've got answers.
Do you not care about your teachers that want to listen to them at all?
Do you not want to listen? You've got hundreds of teachers threatening to walk out. You don't want to listen.
Teachers don't show up. You don't care about your kids.
You can care less about your teachers.
You're gonna walk away with teachers.
You're gonna sit for a memorial and their kids dying. You bet.
Yeah, you bet. Wait till election day, people. Wait till election day.
This is your Prairie Grove School Board.
It's just started.